Intuitively, one would think that the frequencies increase linearly as we go up in semitone steps. However, this is not the case, but the frequency increment with semitone intervals is exponential. This means that in a low octave, the frequency increment between two notes is very small, whereas in a high octave, the frequency increment between those same two notes is much larger. For example, I'm going to play the C major scale in four consecutive octaves while plotting the frequencies. Here, I am plotting the frequencies on the horizontal axis and amplitude on the vertical axis. Also, notice that the frequency axis is linear. As before, here we could see how the frequency increment between notes became larger in the higher notes. Our perception of pitch versus frequency is logarithmic, just like our perception of loudness versus pressure. That is, what we hear is not the increment in hertz as such, but the frequency ratio relative to other notes. Let's look at some specific examples. If we compare a 300 Hz wave with a 600 Hz wave, we perceive a very clear difference in pitch. Here, the frequency ratio is double, which perceptually is exactly one octave. However, if we compare a 2300 Hz wave with a 2600 Hz wave, we perceive a much smaller difference in pitch, close to a whole tone. This is because, although the difference between the two is also 300 Hz, the frequency ratio is only 1.13. When we combine our logarithmic perception of frequency with an exponential increase in frequency, this results in a linear increase of perception of pitch. This is because logarithms and exponentials are mathematically opposite and cancel each other out. Let's listen to the four octaves example again, but now let's use a logarithmic axis for the frequencies. A logarithmic axis gets compressed as we go up to higher numbers. If you noticed, here the increments seem to keep constant throughout the example. If we think of an audible range from 20 Hz to 20 kHz, this can give the impression that the range from 10 kHz to 20 kHz is almost half of our perception, when perceptually it is a small portion. One way to think about our logarithmic perception of frequency is that, to our ears, there is the same amount of information between 100 and 1000 Hz as between 1000 and 10,000 Hz. An interesting property is that any note in any octave is going to have exactly twice the frequency of that same note in the previous octave. This property would only be possible with an exponential increase of frequency.